We're here at the new concept store that Sony has at the Upper Canada Mall, and I'm here with Vincent. He's gonna show me a couple products, and the first product is gonna be your personal 3D viewer.
This is the new personal 3D viewer. It's releasing in November. It's actually powered by two organic LED screens inside with surround sound headphones, and you can hook it up to your PlayStation, your PVR, pretty much any HD source, even your PC, and you can play 3D games and experience 3D movies.
Sounds cool, let's check it out. Sweet, point and shoots, I love point and shoots. Vincent, why don't you tell me about this camera?
Okay, this is the new TX10 from Sony. It is a waterproof, shockproof, breezeproof, dustproof camera.
So I can like drop it anywhere on ice, you know,
you got it.
Snowboarding.
Exactly. You have no fear of putting it in your pocket and getting wet. You can go from surfing to snowboarding to cross country or even like dirt biking. You don't have any fear about it getting dusty, dirty, frozen, or even wet.
That sounds awesome.
It records HD video. Yeah. And it's 16.2 megapixels. So, touchscreen, and it's pretty much what you want for anything else.
Alright, we got some noise reducing headphones. Awesome for flights and travel. These ones right here are the MDR NC500D. And I can't hear anything. Wow, this product looks really neat. Why don't you tell me a little bit about this one?
Well, this is actually a combo MP3 player and speaker dock. So when you're on the go, you can be listening to all your favorite tracks, all your favorite songs, create your playlist. It has up to 18 hours of playtime. And then when you finally get home, you can just drop it into the dock, it recharges in the dock, and it actually plays the music right out of the speakers with it.
This dock looks awesome. Great for a hotel room, eh?
Yeah, exactly. And it comes in matching colors, pink, blue, and
matching colors. And if you check it out, this Walkman has cool designs on it. Looking at this board, I can see how Sony's made buying electronics real easy. Here I can match up the color, and with the gold, silver, or bronze, and it'll give me all of the specs on the TV right in front of me. Another really cool thing that I noticed is that Sony went green. All of their price tags are right on the TV screen. So no more printed off paper. Some great TVs to check out from Sony are the TVs with internet connection capabilities. Here you can check out any of your online entertainment, including Netflix, Skype, Facebook, and anything like that. And especially, you can connect to my video blogs on YouTube, which we're watching right now. And this right here is the latest in 3D technology. We got the camera going on up top. Vincent, why don't you give me some 3D effect there?
High five.
High five. One more. High five. Here we have the Z Series Ultra Portable Laptop. This thing is so light, like it's barely even in my hands. It also has a full media dock capabilities and a full HD display. So you can watch all your HD videos and my videos right here. Now we're gonna check out the new Sony Tablet S.
So some of the cool new features or designs of the new tablet is the ergonomic kind of folded magazine design. So it fits nice and easily in one hand, as well as it's connected to the Sony e-reader store. So you can download books, magazines, comics, you know, almost anything that you can get in paper and print directly onto your tablet.
Cool.
Sharing HD videos, connected to the Video Unlimited or PlayStation Network, so you can download PlayStation games because it is a PlayStation certified device.
Right.
And get your movies and music all in one place.
Nice. And what sizes do these come in?
It only comes in one form factor right now, but it comes in a 16 and a 32 gig version. So this is one of the new features of Push to TV from the Sony tablets to any of our new internet connected Bravias.
Sorry, that's called Push to TV?
That's right.
Push to TV.
So here, we can take a photo of your friend.
Let's be in it.
Oh, can you guys smile? Got it? And all we need to do is find your photo. And this button here with the push to TV, you can actually select any of the TVs that we have here in the store.
You can select any of the TVs here in the store. That's pretty cool.
So, for example, you can touch. And wirelessly.
Bravia XBR55. Oh, there we are. So we're right from the tablet to the TV, just like that, wirelessly. Last thing to check out at the Sony store are these digital screens. Here they'll give you information on any of the latest and new products in the store. They'll also tell you anything with the music that's playing, including the artist and the song titles, so that you don't even have to ask anyone. They're a great feature here. So once again, we're here at the Upper Canada Mall in Newmarket. We're at the Sony new concept store, and it's awesome. I suggest everyone come here and check it out, and if not, then check it out on my blog at ktathletics.com.